Today on Made to Hack, I fight a flu bug. On a previous video, I started converting this electric oven into an SMD reflow oven. In this episode, I build the electronics and test the heating. I first cut out a hole on the front panel for the LCD screen. Then attach the bracket holding all the components to the body of the oven that had been glued using heat-resistant silicone. For the electronics, I made two circuit boards. The first one has the fuse, the AC transformer, the rectifiers, and two screw terminals. I cut it to size and soldered all the components to it. I attached all the voltage regulators to a heatsink as well as a MOSFET that controls the fan. I made sure that they were all isolated from each other. And soldered wires to all of them. The second circuit board contains all the control electronics and various connectors. I soldered them all and tested the connections. I also inserted the thermocouple and tested the software to see if the solid state relay would activate. I then made connectors to connect the mains wires to my transformer and rectifier circuit. With the circuit board wired in, it was time to test the oven. I temporarily put the cover on and placed thermocouples inside and on the side. The software fired according to the sequence but failed at one point. I have no experience programming the MSP430, so I'm using ready-made software. I will have to look at the programming in detail since I'm more used to the Teva Cortex series from TI. However, the oven did heat up to the necessary temperature. I cut a piece of PVC foam for a makeshift LCD cover. I also drilled holes for the control buttons, for which I did not foresee button covers. Here's the final assembly with some more insulation. In a future video, I will hopefully get the software running properly and test an actual SMD board for reflow. Hey, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Also, make sure to turn on notifications to receive updates whenever I post a new video. If you like what you saw, hit that like button as well.